that's why I'm resigning from teaching. Let's talk about a funny microaggression of experience. Every year in June, I wear pride t-shirts. Sometime I got called down to the principal's office. They told me that I shouldn't wear graphic t-shirts to work. A day later, I see a colleague in the hallway wearing a graphic tee. Says, bun in the oven, with an arrow pointing to her pregnant belly. I can't fight homophobia and discrimination while I'm working inside the classroom. That is why I'm walking out. So I can advocate for LGBTQ+, BIPOC, and all marginalized teachers out there.
The most insane thing to me is that this guy is a preschool teacher. To be fair to him, the bun in the oven thing, that would weird me out too. I don't think either of those should be appropriate. But, like, this does not feel like a huge deal like you're making it out to be. Somebody replied and said, the hardest thing is working somewhere that forces you to disassociate your identity for 8 hours a day just to fit in. Okay, well, I think that's a you problem, because who you sleep with should not be the epitome of your identity. There are other things in the world. Maybe that is the problem.
That's why I'm resigning from teaching. Let's talk about a funny microaggression of experience. Every year in June, I wear pride t-shirts. Sometime I got called down to the principal's office. They told me that I shouldn't wear graphic t-shirts to work. A day later, I see a colleague in the hallway wearing a graphic tee. Says, bun in the oven, with an arrow pointing to her pregnant belly. I can't fight homophobia and discrimination while I'm working inside the classroom. That is why I'm working. So I can advocate for LGBTQ+, BIPOC, and all marginalized teachers out there.
The most insane thing to me is that this guy is a preschool teacher. To be fair to him, the bun in the oven thing, that would weird me out too. I don't think either of those should be appropriate. But, like, this does not feel like a huge deal like you're making it out to be.
Somebody replied and said,
the hardest thing is working somewhere that forces you to disassociate your identity for 8 hours a day just to fit in. Okay, well, I think that's a you problem. Because who you sleep with should not be the epitome of your identity. There are other things in the world. Maybe that is the problem.
Yeah, Brad be keeping it a buck, man. Yeah. There's so much. Yeah. Yeah, there's too much wackiness, bro. Too much goofiness, bro. It's crazy, man.
Like, people gotta be,
like, certain people gotta always complain. Certain people gotta always, be mad about something, upset about something, bro. Like, everything is, everything is discriminatory, everything is messed up, everything is mistreatment, bro. Like, too much softness, man. Too much softness in society, bro. Yeah, I'm about to get up out of here, bro. I'm gone.